Tonight, we're seeing the first mugshot of actor Danny Masterson. It was taken before he was transferred to prison. Masterson, who starred in That 70s Show, was sentenced to 30 years in prison after being convicted of raping two women. The 47-year-old checked into North Kern State Prison in Delano, California. He'll begin that sentence today. He was previously being held in the LA County Men's Central Jail.